of CZW. To say, but he don't know what he gonna say. Will be the challengers and champions. It will be the team of Gunner Taker, a random person of his choosing, and then will be the champion will have a partner of his choice. So y'all don't know what can happen. And so yeah, I just hope y'all just like the show. Leave a comment below and like it and see what y'all like. So let's get to it.
Favorite. Gotta like that attitude. The fans are eating it up. Gotta like that attitude.
Well, okay. definitely a fan favorite.
Tied up nicely. There you have it. And I think that is loud and clear.
I'll raise the old heart rate. I love it. Let's get it going.
Here they go again. AR Fox will team up with Shane Strickland. They will take on the CZW World Tag Team Champions. But remember, they beat them like 3 times in a row. So, can they do it again? Make it 4-0, undefeated as a tag team.
Sounds to me like the crowd is
is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Mankind can keep in this thing the way it's been going. If he could just
just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
If we know anything from Mankind's history in WWE, it's that he always is one move away from returning to the attack.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Nasty fall.
There you have it, folks. It's 4-0. I already told you.
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's your proof.
Now, what does Jordan Oliver have to say? Baby.
starts with a bang. Okay. A lot of resilience on display. I guess believing you can do something sometimes makes it so, huh? Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Leo Rush.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
Oh yeah, this is going to be good.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Leo Rush is back.
Superstars in the WWE, no question. Mix it up. They say pride comes before the fall.
We shall see.
Okay. Those words, guys. Gotta respect the effort. Just a bully. The belief is strong.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Very well put. Okay. You gotta respect the effort. Somebody needs to count the ten. And that does it.
Well, now we all know what lies in store for us.
That was top notch right there.
Now that's how you promote a bout.
Ooh, Jordan Oliver won a shot at the Hardcore Championship. But Sami Callihan is back in CZW. That was his mystery partner. Will team up with Gunner Taker. They will take on the team of the Hardcore Icon, John Zandik, and the WCW United States Champion, the Belt Collector, Austin Aries. Undertaker's son, Gunner Taker,
and his partner from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Grim
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
Thank you.
New Jersey, weighing in at 270 pounds.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And I'd say he's just about as perseverant a superstar as you will ever see.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. Like many, he wants to be considered one of the best of all time. The difference with him, though, is that he simply will not accept failure en route to accomplishing that goal.
Is there a chance the champ is underestimating the importance of this match?
I don't think so, Cole. I mean, of course the title's not on the line, but I don't think that makes the champ any less determined here tonight.
Superstars will have them on their feet all match long.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
That's unnecessary.
Great combo.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in.
Oh, and a knee to the face!
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Absolutely spiked!
DDT!
Display of strength with the suplex. Side rush and leg sweep. Looking to catch him off guard.
Can I kick out?
Yes.
seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Finds a way to reverse. Jeez, you might break a neck that way. He continues to press forward.
He is getting fired up here.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
This could be big.
And we are done here.
This might be it.
Here are your winners.
You heard the ring announcer.
This one's over.
And here's your winner.
What we just saw there was a...